Today, former state lawmaker Oliver Robinson turned himself in. His deadline was 2 o'clock this afternoon. He turned himself in before that time. They still have not designated a facility that he will report to, serving time now on bribery charges. The U.S. Marshal's Office is where he turned himself into for the time being. We'll let you know once they determine where he will serve his prison time.